Hey everyone, Smitty here, and just making another point here about taking the training wheels off the game. This is what 2K needs to take off the training wheels. This is something that I experience way too often. Like, if I'm going up, I could be going up for a dunk, I could be going in for a layup, I could have a clear pass to the basket, the defender could be clear out of the way. And what they'll do is they need to stop forcing the action. Stop forcing me to do stuff like this. Like, you're forcing me to do something that I didn't want to do. So here they force it. So then, oh wait, we got to have this sequence play out where you and Draymond Green, like, I clearly put the move on. I'm putting a spin move on Curry because he bit on my crossover. So I put the spin move on. He's out of position. Now I'm going up to the rack. I beat Curry. I'm going up for a layup right here. He should be taking the shot straight up at this point right here. But instead, what they do is they force the action with Draymond Green, and now all of a sudden it's a, oh well, he's about to strip you of the ball animation sequence. So instead of me going for my layup, I didn't, I'm picking up the dribble, 1-2. He should be going in, up and taking his shot right here. Instead, this is what they do. And this has been going on for years, guys. So this is not something I'm saying is brand new, but this is a problem. And it's like, instead of smoothing out animations, you add more sequences. Like, no, we need to get rid of these sequences. This is what I'm saying. You're awarding somebody with a strip ball, and now if he's gonna strip me of the ball, I take my two steps, and Green comes over here. And he reaches for the ball and strips it as I dynamically am going up for the layup. Now, if he does that, I'm not mad at it. There's no problem. But here, they just force it. They force the sequence. And they need to get rid of that. This is why I'm saying, 2K, please get the training wheels off the game. Quit trying to force the action and make things happen, especially on those dunk attempts where guys just go up and throw the ball off the backboard and stuff. Like, get rid of that. Those sequences don't make any sense, like how they play out. Like, and on top of it, you're forcing the player into that sequence. You're forcing that. So you know, and this is why I'm saying this contradicts you giving control. You're giving control only to an extent, with an asterisk on it, because I'm losing it in these sequences here. So, you know what I mean? And I mean, this stuff, and like I said, the things I'm pointing out here, guys, are things that happen frequent. So this, I'm not pointing out anomalies and rare circumstances. Like, this is stuff that happens frequently, where they force the action and make you lose control like this. So they get, I mean, it's like I said, 2K is a beautiful game, yes, but for numerous years, I've heard it. I've heard the statement, they're almost there, they're almost there. But how many years is it going to be of almost being there? I need them to actually, like, they should be there, in my opinion. They should already have it. But when you have stuff like this going on for multiple years, it's still going to be held back. Get the training wheels off, please, 2K. Take the training wheels off your game, because you have a stellar title here in, like, you have stellar potential with this title. So, and I'm just voicing my thoughts on this, man. And let me know your guys' thoughts, and I'll be back with more vids. Peace.